Look, I don't know what happened between all the servers I went through too, but I just want to say that I'm sorry. I was just only trying to help people that doesn't need eat anything. But now I could tell that, you know, my behavior is not enough for you guys. That I hide from you. So please forgive me what I done. I know the committing suicide is a strong word. But I know my limits. And I shouldn't use it in the server. It would have been better if I had just explained everything that happened in the server. The thing is that I was so new to this whole new server thing, and I just wish people would teach me how it's done. And all of a sudden, there was drama coming from down at the bottom of the melee server, which was the talking thing. That someone should never be named in the server. Candy King, known as my fucking ex, actually. If people would have scrolled up a bit, they will know that it's her starting a rampage on Millie's server. People were trying to warn her not to start any drama about Kayla in the server. She didn't freaking listen to people, and this is where I jump in saying, oh my god, get out. If you think I'm guilt tripping up about it, look on the server. It's on the talking thing. Scroll all the way up until you find it.